thinking it means we're about to make a pretty big problem. You will never understand.
Another stim. All you, BD.
We have a containment breach!
Get down!
tech on Kobo. Was it made here? That gadget we found in the stone spires. Think you can help here? You've got this one, right, BD? See what Kree was up to.
Centauri.
Dagon, what have you done?
What I must.
Stop.
But you want what I want. Why else would you deceive the Council?
You've lost your way. Surrender. And we can figure this out, together.
Come with me.
It's too late for that.
Such despair, Centauri. Tanalore. You can feel it slipping away.
My despair is for you. Tanalore has changed you.
It's changed you as well. Step aside.
No.
Then I must go it alone. Centauri.
Tank!
What'd you find? High Republic tech. Works with my grapple. Could help us climb the tower. She defeated Dagon, but didn't turn him in. Why? It works. On to Ravis. I'm sure Z can decrypt this for us. It's okay, BD. We'll find another way. Don't think we can slice that. Ravis.
Jedi.
Why did you activate the array?
It's been many years since I last took the life of a Jedi.
Why did you activate
the... I heard you. Long ago, Dagon bested me in combat. Earned my loyalty. We fought side by side. Until the Jedi betrayed him. Took many of your order to defeat me. And yet, they dishonored me. Denied me a warrior's death. Left me to rot in a cage for centuries. So, seems our destinies are intertwined. The demise of your order allowed me to escape.
And yet, nothing has changed. You're still just Dagon's servant.
Time does not diminish my loyalties. Without a code, you can only serve yourself.
Where's the compass, Ravis?
I owe you nothing, Jedi! If you want that knowledge from me, you're gonna have to fight for it.
Very well.
the blood of my saber. I have you. Give up yet.
Yeah!
I yield. Yeah. You have proven yourself.
Where is the compass?
Centauri Kree's observatory, as Dagon suspected. I have opened the way. He goes there now.
I defeated you. Fight with me. We can take on Dagon together.
I will not, Jedi. After all these centuries, I still dream of Tantalor. I had hoped to see it again, but... Oh, that is not to be.
Yes.
Dagon Gera stands in your way.
You don't have to do this.
Only one of you will reach Tantalor. Jedi, give me my warrior's death.
We should go. Freeze, you there?
Cal, I don't know what you did, but those vulture droids are making a hasty exit. The landing pad's clear. I'm gonna bring the Mantis in now.
Copy that.
I'll be waiting for you, kid.
Maybe Ravis was right. Dagon abandoned the Jedi Code. Now look at him. Consumed by his obsession with Tantalor. How is that different from what we're doing?
Yeah.
Don't worry about it. Thanks for having my back. All set, BD? Thank you.
running from a blaster. Better run a little faster. To buy a lone saloon. The location, shattered moon. Hey, look at that. He ain't dead. How you doing, kid?
How?
Whatever you did up there sure kicked the firebug nest.
Ravis is gone.
Yeah, that'll do it.
So let me guess. Back to Kobo?
Yeah, I think so.
Say, Jetpack, give me a hand up here.
Yeah.
Don't tell Grease, but he's right about this moon. Creepy.
Not now. I need some time to think.
Can't imagine what it must have been like to be here when the moon was destroyed. What a waste.
Something about this place I just don't like.
Just like you were scared of Dathomir?
Now hold on, that's different. We knew that planet was full of nasties. But this moon, it's the unknown that spooks me, you know? All creaking and abandoned, it's too quiet.
Nothing wrong with quiet. Maybe just relax, Grease.
Hey, I was right.
We'll talk later. Let's pick our next destination. I need to clear my mind.
You're brooding. Again.
That easy to read my mind?
It's no Jedi trick. I just pay attention.
On the shattered moon, I saw Dagon confront Centauri. He was so consumed by Tantalor that he completely lost his way. Reminds me of my fight with the Empire these last few years. Let's just say I don't want to end up like him.
You are very stubborn, but ambition does not drive you.
I still don't understand why she didn't see the change in him before it was too late.
They dreamed together. And suffered together. A shared dream is not so easy to wake from. Is that what troubles you? Losing yourself. If you ever stray from your path, we will guide you back.
You know your way around Kobo, don't you?
Yeah!
Let's go, BD. Gone now. We did it.
Run! Stand up for me. Gotcha! It's fine. I'm fine. Stay put. Don't make me come after you.
Fight by my side.
I know. Come on now. It'll be okay.
Confound it! What now?
Let's see what's up ahead, buddy. To center myself.
This won't be easy.
Think of the reward, Shanna. Come on!
Okay.